understand. What is this big meeting?
I'm meeting my boss, Master Doom.
Because I'm one of the Doom Lords. We're responsible for all the mayhem, pain, and despair in the whole world.
Wait, that's your job? I always thought you were a jerk just because you liked it.
I don't like it. I love it. And I'm great at it, too. Now, come on. We gotta make a pit stop and get you a disguise.
Where?
The epicenter of sadness. The beating heart of gloom in the world. My evil lair!
Is this where you live?
Yeah, so what?
It's just so unhappy.
It's awesome. Now be quiet, or my loyal henchmen will destroy you. Brock!
What? Jeez, you don't have to yell. Oh, hey, Unikitty.
Hi, Brock. Very nice apron.
Oh, thank you. I have been baking. You want a cookie?
Would I?
Oh my gosh, Brock! These are amazing!
Brock? A word? Look, we talked about this, man. You can't offer cookies to my arch nemesis.
Dude, I just want to share the bounty.
They're my world-famous gooey chocolate chip.
The ones you love so much?
I do love them, and you're gonna give them all away.
It's all good. I've got 3 trays going.
Do you want one?
Yeah.
Do you feel better?
Yeah.
Good.
Aw, so cute.
Oh, yeah. By the way, you got a phone call while you were out?
Really? Who? What'd they say?
Something like, hey, it's me, your boss. I'm really mad at you because you never do the dishes. I'm just kidding. I made up that last part.
Nice one, Brock.
But what they actually said was that you're late for a meeting or something. And then they hissed and I got scared, so I hung up.
What?
Don't worry. They called back and left a message.
Watch more of your favorite shows? Hover over the Cartoon Network icon and click subscribe. You'll be the first to see all the latest Cartoon Network videos and exclusive webisodes right here on YouTube.